the Americans are already on their feet in the Zetra Arena. Scott Hamilton goes after the gold medal right here.
Look at his face. Serious? He is not going to get blown off of this course if he can help it. I think what he wants more than anything is to do a good job. Here's the first move, a triple Lutz. Nice, nice, nice. Triple jump number two, a triple flip. And he popped open on that completely. It won't hurt him a bit, I don't think. Now he's made his mistake. How many times I've seen him do that triple flip. Triple toe Wally, neat, clean, and perfect. Good sitting position. Look at how straight the back is. Russian split. Another one.
Halfway through his performance.
Watch him step up. Good tight double axel. Step. And another. Oh. Nice. Been a triple jump is what he usually completed that very sensitive center section of the music with. He elected to do a double. That's okay too. Thank you. How nice to see that he's won. I'm sure he's won. I don't think anybody else will pull up over him. And how nice, it wasn't his best performance, but you know, so what? You judge a guy by his overall work.
Just came off and said sorry to Don Laws.
Listen, he hasn't got anything to be sorry for with the pressure that's been on him, maintaining this and going where he's been going. That was wonderful.
Yep.
I don't care if there were a few misses that he didn't get done.
We've seen him happier. I think he was looking maybe for his all-time performance. I'm not certain it was that, but as you say, Dick, I would think good enough to win it, and he's looking up at the board for what he hopes will be the coronation right now. The marks will first come up, of course, as they always do, for technical merit. Scott Hamilton was first after the compulsory figures. He finished second in the short program to Brian Forster. And here are the marks now as they come up. The Yugoslavian judge at 5-6, the Swedish judge, the Soviet judge 5-6, all the way up to 5-9 from the French judge. 5-6 through 5-9, Dick.
Well, I tell you something. It just depends on where he falls in the free program. Yeah. I don't think he has lost this championship by any means. And the mere fact is that it was so well known, the triple jumps that he did, that when he opened up on them and only did doubles or singles instead of it, that the judges marked him down for that.
All right, now here come the marks for artistic impression.
Yeah,
they're much, much better here.
They're terrific.
5-8s and 5-9s all the way across the board. 5-8s and 5-9s for Scott Hamilton, so much better there for artistic impression for Scott.
Do you hear what he said? It's tough out there. Let me tell you something. That is probably the worst position in the world, right?
I think so. It was, I don't know, the last couple days I've been starting to lose a little bit as far as balance and everything. And I didn't feel into the ice at all tonight. I just hope it was good enough to hold me where I am.
Well, I think the second set of marks was terrific, and you didn't make a mistake. You just didn't do one or two things. That's all.
Well, I made mistakes.
You did not make mistakes. I said you didn't make mistakes. You didn't make mistakes.
Well, I guess I have to be happy with what I did. It's been going so well here. I've done clean runs through every single day, and I haven't missed. And I just, as I said, didn't feel really into the ice.
Why?
I'm not sure. I think that, as I said, I've been training so hard and so heavy for so long that I think I was just starting to lose the edge a little bit. And I guess I've noticed it and I've tried to cope with it, but I just didn't feel terrific.
That's it. Wasn't the lack of practice time. It was just the length of time that you were here. Am I correct?
Maybe. As I said, I just trained so intensely for this thing. I guess I just burned myself out a little bit. But I have to be happy with it. I did some good stuff, and I missed a couple jumps, and I just got to, as I said, be happy with it and see what comes out of it.
Well, your overall work has been terrific over the years. Congratulations. I know where you are.
Thanks.